Hey guys, I figured I'd make my first video on one of the ways that I found a use for an old film container. The lights that I carry in my pack all use AAA batteries. This is a Coast. This runs on 3. I keep this in my pack with the empty film canisters with another Coast with a headlamp. And I found that 5 AAA batteries fit perfectly inside of one of these canisters. I carry 2 of them with me. I actually weighed them out, and it only weighs about 4.5. It's a little over 4.5 ounces, so it's really not that much pack weight. And I found with all the gear that I use, this light uses 3, my headlamp uses 3, and inside of one of my packs here, I've got actually got this one for free. This one runs on 1. So just one of the ways you can reuse a film canister. If you guys have any comments or other ideas, let me know. Thanks. Bye.